Nakatutok ngayon ang Barangay Health Workers or BHW Party List sa BHW Act of 2019. Sa panayam ng aming team kay Congresswoman Angelica Natasha Co, sinabi nito ang pagbigay pansin nila sa medical mission, health and medical assistance, scholarships at iba pang asistensya na makakatulong lalong-lalo na sa mga health worker ng barangay.
As of now talaga, we're really concentrating on the BHW Act of 2019. Nakalagay doon lahat ng benefits. Some of those I mentioned earlier. So, medical. We also have scholarships for them. Mga retirement. Dahil most of them senior na rin. Siguro, they've served for like 30, 40 years even. So, dalaga pa lang sila noon. Ngayon, may mga apo na. Sometimes, dependents nila yung apo. Kasi kunyari, yung anak, hindi naman, for example, yung iba nakapag-aral, yung iba hindi nakapagtapos. Nagiging dependents din yung apo. So sometimes we give out scholarships for the dependents. So as long as kunyari they can provide for their families, di yung sa ibang BHW naman. So we usually announce it sa Facebook page because it would be hard for us to communicate with everybody. But constantly nakakababa sa regional and sa provincial president. So they're the ones who can update their constituents as well. Ganun yung form of aming communication.
Sa katunayan, nagbigay tulong din sila sa mga nasalanta ng bagyo sa parte ng Camarines Norte, Camarines Sur, Albay at Sorsogon sa pamamagitan ng medical mission.
We've been hit by the typhoon. So I think medyo ano muna tayo, hindi naman laylo because we're still giving out meds. So now actually, we're gonna pick up meds this week and then we will be giving it out to typhoon stricken community. So we found out mostly Sorsogon and Camsur, Cam Norte. So these are the three provinces that we will be concentrating on giving health assistance, health and medical assistance. Of course, we also have medical assistance. I've put my budget mostly on medical. That's my talagang number one, what do you call this? That's my number one goal talaga is to alleviate naman mga poverty through giving out medical assistance because as you know, life is the number one most important thing, no? So without life, without good health, we won't be able to live, we won't be able to work, we won't be able to educate ourselves. So number one for me is still health. So aside from medical missions, medical assistance, of course, as you know, we've been focusing our legislation towards the barangay health workers.
Dagdag pa ni Ko na nais nilang makagawa ng panibagong programa na patuloy na makakatulong sa mga tao.
So that we know kung saan namin ipopuesto ang BHW, kumbaga. So, I hope you've heard about the BHW Act of 2019. That's the legislation talaga that we're pushing for. As of now, it's been heard in the committee. There were 29 legislations for the barangay health workers. There were differences, no? So, may konting differences between all those 29 legislations. But during the committee hearing, I was elected chairman of the TWG for all the barangay health worker bills. What we did now is we had a matrix, no? So we got everybody's opinions on their law. So for example, yung mga technicalities na. So the other bills would want BHWs to be given salary. But of course, that goes against their volunteerism work. So there were differences na we have to compile everything, no, so that we can give out a cohesive bill that will really present the BHWs and give the essence of becoming a BHW.
Pinuri rin ni Ko ang mga barangay health workers na patuloy na tumutulong sa kapwa nila. Dahil dito, nais ni Ko na magbalik tulong sa kanila sa anuman na asistensya ng kaya ng kanilang opisina. Mula dito sa Manila, Eden Florarita, PHTV News.
Welcome to a new mobile experience that gives you priority on the Philippines' fastest LTE network, awarded by Ookla. Now you get more data for your digital lifestyle and control to manage your account.
This is postpaid that gives you priority, the new smart signature. This is postpaid reimagined. Smart signature.